You know, Andy, it just occurred to me, being how me and you are great music lovers, this is a voice that we should give to the world.
Well, how much we got to get?
All we going to get is a measly 50% of the box office receipts.
50% of the receipts? Well, I thought we was doing this because we was music lovers.
Oh, yes, Andy. But there ain't a music lover in town to get less than 50%. You see, that's the standard rate for music loving.
What will we do to become famous and then? Just like Amos and Andy. What will we do to become famous and then? Just like Amos and Andy. It's quite a spectacle to see us landed. Waste receptacles as if we planned it. We're never skeptical when we get branded then. Disrespectful cause we feel abandoned. The height of mediocrity is the challenge. Crawling through the entrails of imbalance. We learn to like it, to be the heroes. We learn to lie to be brand name Negroes. We learn to laugh to avoid being angry. And we learn to kill and learn to go hungry. We learn not to feel for protection. And we learn to flaunt when we get an erection. But what will we do to become famous and dandy? Just like Amos and Andy. What will we do to become famous and dandy? Just like Amos and Andy. We're born believing we're greater than circumstance. Infinitely stronger than chances. Our first breath is handed, we taste the double standard. The need to wear the mask, and with society's nurturing, the psychic plastic surgery begins to take effect as our souls watch astounded, our characters flounder. Duplicitous identity. Diction and contradiction have become the skills of assimilation. Razor home to perfection from the moment of creation. It's gone from identity crisis to survival. Slingshot to right, sin to revival. Try to get looked at, but not poked in the eyeball. Warned of our impurities, afraid of insecurities. Real life experts of the artificial. Athletes and entertainers have become the minstrels on commercials. But what will we do to become famous and dandy? Just like Amos and Andy. What will we do to become famous and dandy? Just like Amos and Andy. Screen or off, we can be rented to perform any feat. We reflect the images presented by the media's elite. Positive or negative attention is viewed as success. USDA African American beat is seen as progress. We never ask ourselves too many questions, too much truth and introspection. Maintain the regimentation and avoid self-degradation. We act out all the stereotypes, try to use them as decor. And we become shining examples of the system we set out to destroy. Cause even in the most radical of groups, you will find that when you stray from the doctrine, you'll see hard times. But what will we do to become famous and dandy? Just like Amos and Andy. What will we do to become famous and dandy? Just like Amos and Andy. Being kicked in the closed mouth or smiling with no teeth. They're both choices, yes, but it's impossible to eat. Uneducated, underdeveloped, undisciplined, but mostly unaware, we join the flavor of the month club. We swallow the flavor of the month. Holding our crotch was the flavor of the month. Bitch this, bitch that was the flavor of the month. Being a thug was the flavor of the month. Then no to drugs was the flavor of the month. Kango was the flavor of the month. Then rope gold was the flavor of the month. Adidas shoes was the flavor of the month. Then bashing dudes was the flavor of the month. Gentrification, the flavor of the month. Then isolation was the flavor of the month. My pocket's so empty I can feel my testicles. Cause I spent all my money on some plastic African necklaces. and I still don't know what the colors mean. Red, gold, and green. But what will we do to become famous and dandy? Just like Amos and Andy. What will we do to become famous and dandy? Just like Amos and Andy. What will we do to become famous and dandy? Just like Amos and Andy. What will we do to become famous and dandy? Just like Amos and Andy.